Guardian, the conductor has diverted the flow of radiolaria to the planet's core.
We know her. We must uncover her methods.
Under whose command, we do not know. Outpace them. I can only speculate as to the Shadow Legion's motivations. We have seen an ally sublimated into the Vex network. It takes great strength and will to carry a distinct identity within. The Echo grants that strength of will. We've seen it firsthand as a conductor's presence. is creating pluralities within the Vex mind, instigating individuality within her collective.
Until now, each Vex collective was guided by one mind, acting in unison. Maya has turned a collective into a community.
It makes them unpredictable. Our tactics must change accordingly.
Let's go.
Defended Todd buildings. Here. Are the Vex establishing facilities as reconstructions of Subterranean memories? We can comfort them with the forcing the Vex to keep the machine. Sounds like Maya. Reports from Neptune. That was Geoma Essie. What did Maya do?
She's searching for something. Using Geoma as a baseline to find our golden age among the simulations.
This is horrific.
I'm afraid this is just the beginning. Thunderous has amassed a formidable Vex force. But now we can only delay the plan.
Guardian, take this opportunity to destroy me.
Thank you.
Empress is doing more than commanding the Vex. She's taking control of an entire collective and using Radiolaria to search the Vex simulation network. Our golden age and her understanding must exist within it.
And Chioma?
A means to an end. A way to measure reality. A heart weighed against a feather.
Could Maya find what she's looking for?
I don't know. That is not the question at the front of my mind. That question is only, what will happen if she does? Return to the Helm, Guardian. I need time to think over what we found here.
Never trust anyone who tries to justify their actions for the greater good. There are hundreds of copies of Maya Sundaresh in the Vex Simulation Network. She knows that there's nothing we can learn from the Vex that would bring us closer to our golden age. Those times are behind us. We're here, and we have what we need. No. What Maya wants is control. And for now, she has exactly that. She has an agenda more personal than a golden age. She always does. You saw her experiments. She's iterating, using the Vex, using Chioma. We lost so much to the collapse, but this path won't lead us to anything but more loss. Guardian, work with Failsafe to get back inside Maya's facility in the center of Nessus. With more data, we can uncover her secrets and put an end to her search.